印度北部阿坎德邦的一个小村庄潘格特隐藏着一个秘密，那里有印度唯一一家少林武学坊。在这里，首位获得师父称号的印裔武学家卡尼什卡，每年培训数千名学生。名声显赫的中国少林寺赋予了他师父的称号。
My name is Shifu Kanishka, also known as Shi and Yu. I'm a 34th generation Shaolin warrior from Shaolin Temple, China. One of the main reason who I am today.Shaw Brothers Kung Fu Films.
卡尼什卡想在印度重整并传授正宗的武术训练，他的目标是要在印度各地创建类似这样的中心，传授中华传统武术知识。
I feel good when my knowledge gets over because then I go back and train again.To refill myself.
What?
So I want to give them the best because I will be known in the legacy by my students. When my student does something good, people will ask me, hey, who trained you? I say, oh, Shifu's student. Ah, my name goes up.
Action! Action! Action!